Guys, look at this Swahili beach, how it looks. It's so warm. You're kicking to me.
Indio.
Akina toka poa hapo. Oh, this reception is wow. What are you doing, babe? Feeling the what?
Everything, any physically everything that you've been doing here.
It's okay.
Yeah. Sim. 7%. Yeah, likewise.
It's so cold. Like when you drink it, you feel like.
Re, ongea Kiswahili. Cold hapa. Ni baridi. Ukishafika hapa.
Bado mimi sijakula mkate.
Ah, wewe acha mimi nishakula hii bana.
But I will adapt. Like tomorrow I will be okay.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fine. I need feeling like you want me. And I guess in a way you do.
To think this through, call me all night long. Try to give you hints in a heart to see. Right on the line, no. Losing it on you's the last thing I need.
Hey guys. Here is the hallway where you come from the reception towards the rooms and the swimming pool and the hotels and the
the bar and restaurant.
I don't know. It is made in the Swahili type of building architect.
This is a bar and restaurant. When you order your wine, you can sit anywhere. That is spa, gym and spa. They are upstairs.
Spa.
Yes, gym and spa, they are upstairs.
Okay, now
let's
look at that.
Buy and restaurant.
Look at that.
This.
The way they made the
this room is wow. You can see people are taking breakfast from the far end. Maybe when you order your wine, you can sit here. Like, you know, you want to sit.
They're super comfortable.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my God.
Look how the kids are swimming from outside.
Okay. Hey guys, here is like the aisle. If you kind of have a wedding in such a place, it can be very beautiful. Yani metengenezwa ni kama aisle, but there is the bar. But I'll take you there. Nitawapeleka huko pa. Yeah, he's taking around. There are a lot of swimming pools. Yani, from the reception, kuna swimming pools. Kuna shanga. It's called the swimming pool hotel.
Yeah, I don't wanna fight with you. I would rather lie. Yeah. Look away so you won't see. Cause the pain is in.
Hey, apparently, come on, kuchukua photos, huh? Yeah, it is very. Like, I take photos. Yep. Let's do this. How are you feeling there?
Nice.
Life in Menishinda. That's a bridge.
You can pass.
That's a bridge, eh?
Yeah.
This is so vast. Okay, yeah, guys, we want to show you how the room looks like inside, everything, how it looks like. It is fantastic. So actually, from the door, if you get in on your left, you get into there. This is like shower.
This
then you have a shower pale, a hot and cold. You have a shower. Oh, there's this one, bathtub. The bathtub, there's this cold and hot. I think basically, magic shaja up, but then, what's the one that binge yanging down? Don't ask me any other thing. Those are just enough. Now there are many sets of towels in here, very costly towels. Anyone has get to pour up these amazing towels. They smell fantastic. Hygiene from up to down. They even give you a shower care. Even shower care. Yeah. Okay. Let me assume that it's something that women understand most.
Shower care. We're going to change the hygiene.
Yep.
Sanitary pads.
Here's the right pool. In another corner. Then there's a big mirror, huge mirror. Fantastic mirror here. You can actually see yourself. Oh. This is water sport. Cool. Awesome. Wow. And we also have this blow dry. The normal stuff. Now this is the room. First of all, this view is awesome. You can see the way outside looks like. This view is magical. Yani, angalia tu. Mkiasubuhi uone kitu kama hii. Yeah, guys. Watu watengeneze manyumba tu kaizi. Watu watajishi ndani. I am so excited to show you all this. All this is just the most stuff. Kuna nini ya kutengeneza chai yako hapa. There's a lot of people like this. Corona. Anti-corona.
Corona.
Yeah, it is. Oh, Remora. Everything is Corona. Anything could have two is episode. Then they have a letter for me here. It's called Mother Chain and stuff. Then this is our guest. Wi-Fi is your name. Hi, Wi-Fi password is my name. We have a fridge. Anything, drinks that you buy from outside. Then we also have a safe. We have a safe here. You can actually put your money, your gold, if you actually had any. But we don't. Now this is the bed. It's a king size bed.
Don't
things is bad now, the most awesome stuff is you can actually do this. I'll do so nice. Wow, magical. This is alright. We are even a television. This is like a desk. You can do your stuff. Sit here. Do your stuff. Automatically. Like that. So. Yeah, on the same place, it's just a lower place. There are two coaches. That one and this one. But they both has this. Yeah. Looking so nice when you actually leave it at night. Yeah. Somehow it looks so nice. The table here. And voila, there's all things. Now, here is like the punch out of pocket. I think this room for two. That's why they have everything. Two. One table, two chairs, two. That is the outside view of how everything looks like. Now, up on the utaanza kuangalia male pools penye ziko.
Then beach.
Hiyo njia. Like this one is the main.
The main part to the beach. Main part to the beach.
You can wonder how magical this is.
It's caught in the crossfire.